Hello reality TV enthusiasts, welcome back to our channel. Today we have got some hot tea brewing in the world of Real Housewives. But before we spill it all, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell to stay updated on all the latest gossip. Drama alert, PK Kemsley were recently spotted in Los Angeles without the wedding ring. Fueling rumors about his marriage with Real Housewives of Beverly Hills star Dorit Kemsley. Fans, grab your seats because this one is a roller coaster. Fans were quick to notice PK's casual attire with ripped jeans, a hoodie, and sneakers, prompting some to question, is he aware of his advanced age? But let's not just too quickly. There's more to the story. Now, Dorit, known for her glamorous lifestyle, has been vocal about her concern regarding the future of her marriage. She recently questioned if they will be able to stay together. This revelation has left fans buzzing and speculating about the state of their relationship. But that's not all. Fans are also chiming in on Dorit's style, with some claiming she's married to the mirror or a camera, expressing sadness at what they perceive as an addiction to self-image. According to a post, PK's missing ring is just the tip of the iceberg. Dorit's too focused on herself. Interestingly, some fans are pointing out that this might be the second storyline Dorit has allegedly stolen from Kylie. Oh, the drama. Will this lead to more tension among the housewives? Hold on to your hats, because fans are predicting Dorit might be on the hunt for another woman, claiming to be a singer, becoming close friends, and adopting a new cowboy hat and tattoo trend. The Real Housewives universe is known for its twists and turns, and this situation with PK and Dorit is no exception. What are your thoughts on PK without his ring and Dorit's concern about their marriage? Drop your thoughts. Bye-bye.